on the boards has been impressive.
Guys, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they've been absolutely dominant.
Hawks shooting the sixth attempt at the free throw line tonight. That free throw good from
earn those free throws.
No good on the free throw. So he comes up empty, missing both. The contact and he'll shoot two. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
And his average at the line stands about 79% right now, so solid numbers in that department.
Guys, he is close to where he was last year in that category, but his numbers are still down just a skosh.
And the second free throw, good on Jack right there.
Kevin, let's look at where the Hawks stand in the NBA rankings right now. Fourth in steal, fifth in rebound. They're in the top 10 in opponent field goal percentage. That's pretty good company. It points out the fact that they do prioritize the defensive end.
And that ranking in the steals category, airtight perimeter defense, is one of the things that makes this team go. Their aggressiveness, for me, sets them apart.
It's making a change here. And he makes both free throws. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there. This is his second trip to the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good. Also good, so he hits both free throws. First trip to the line for him here.
Daly at the line for two.
First free throw is good. Hits one, then misses the second attempt.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
It's his first trip to the line.
It has thought to be sensible. Taking two shots.
And so it's time to get
free throw, no good. Singleton, he's checked in for Curry. The officials are going to review the play to see if he released the ball before the buzzer.
And the footage relayed to the officials from the replay center in Secaucus, I think he got it off in time. The replay leaving little doubt.
But to me, it's worth being certain. And that's why we have replay, to get these big calls right.
And they take a look at it, and they overturn the call. They've overturned the call. They're calling the basket good, Greg.
Yeah, that's why we have replay. I mean, to make sure the officials don't miss any calls. And really, a good job to take the second look at it. Would have been a shame if they'd been cheated out of those points.
The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over already. First one falls. He hits both from the strike.
Solo, we making that wheels at 18s. But how you get rid of guys who step out of line, your rep solidifies. So tell me, when I rap, you think I could criticize? If this flies, God strike me. And I got a question, are you forgiving guys who live just like me? We never know. One day I prayed to you and said if I ever blow, I let them know. The stakes and exactly what takes place in the ghetto. Promise fulfilled. Still I feel my job ain't done.
The first free throw is good.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet. Can't do much better than that, guys.
Good on both. Flagrant one foul.
And Kevin, I got to tell you, he's probably fortunate to just get a flagrant one there. I mean, so much contact. The officials easily could have gone even harder on it.
Greg, I agree. He better be on his best behavior from now on. One more flagrant of any variety, and he's out of here. He misses the free throw.
Got to get it. I need to steady. No one give it all I give. They don't love us. They just love it. How we live. How we live.
And he's good on the second.
They say in due time, but my watch broke.
I know.
It's a cold world, but we got coats. We shine in the name.
Yes.
We shine in they hate.
Yes.
We border, we fall. Every dime is a flake.
Huh?
I'm signed to the pavement. I'm crossing the moat.
I got it.
And he knocks down the first one.
Standing tall like a soldier. These players can't hold us. Winners race, eating with Kenan, ace at a table, no dinner plates. We the best, get it straight. What's the problem, baby? Raised out of Harlem, baby. Was driving my mama crazy. They ain't trying to give it, so I gotta go get it. Harder than ever to
I
live.
Get it, 365.
Second free throw, no good.
What's up?
Boy, you have to like how he's shot.
Atlanta calls timeout.
We all stare at the out of town. They better break north before we get and take their face off. The streets is filled with undercovers. Chasing brothers, the D's on the roof trying to watch us and knock us. Coppers even come through in helicopters. I drink a little, walk and hold a in front of us. Wanna be ill, the spot runners. Thinking it can't happen till I travel my
won't even run about guards. I don't believe in none of that. Your facts are backwards. Nas is a rebel of the street corner, pulling it out the dresser. Police got me under pressure.
The Nuggets making a change here. Pilots check in. If he converts at the line.
And they're not finished just yet. They're going to make sure about this one.
Yeah, not taking any chances, Greg. This is how you close a game out. Textbook.
No doubt. See my stats are fat. This is what it's about. Before the PDP conflict with MC Shan. Around the time of Shantae, just the real rock set. I used to wake up
on the road. That's a special, special feeling there.
Atlanta calls timeout. The manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan along with our entire 2K sports crew. Thanking you for tuning in. And now the award-winning Ernie Johnson will take it from here. We'll see you next time.
The 2K Sports Postgame Show.
Hello again, everybody. Ernie Johnson joined by Shaq and Kenny the Jet. Now let's take this opportunity to check out our Jordan player of the game. It was lights out shooting at its best from him in this game. 60-plus points is rarefied territory that few players ever see in the NBA. But we saw it here tonight. Truly jaw-dropping.
He was an artist with the basketball tonight, guys. Just a ridiculous amount of assists for him in this game. The way he moved the ball around the court, making sure everyone had their hand in the offense, was superb. That's how you play the point in this league, ladies and gentlemen.
I have to give a big nod to the impact he had in his defense. You know he can turn up on D when he needs it, but tonight he turned it all the way up. Wow.
And that'll do it for our broadcast tonight. Hope you enjoyed the show. For me, Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kevin Harlan, and the entire 2K Sports crew, have a wonderful evening.